Can I again, once again, request all those who are standing behind, can you please take your seat, please? Sir, chai aur nashta aap haath mein leke aake baith sakte ho, please sir, if you can just come forward and sit. Thank you, Nigam bhai. Welcome to the 38th annual general meeting of Goregaon Sports Club. As Nigam bhai mentioned, it's great to see so many people, so many fellow members here. My fellow office bearers on the dais, fellow governing and executive members, and my dearest fellow Goregaon Sports Club members. It's an honor to be standing in front of you and addressing you as the president of this illustrious club, maybe the one of the best in Bombay and soon to be the best in Bombay. Thank you for bestowing this honor upon me and handing over this responsibility of trust and confidence in me. कहते हैं कि प्रेम का सबसे अच्छा प्रमाण विश्वास होता है. So I think more than love, the trust and confidence which you have in our team, I think thanks for that. It was in 2014 that the first wave of change was visualized by us, and you made us take the baby steps by having me, Sunil Devli, and Mukul Agarwal join others in the governing council. But all of us realized that the club needed a revolution. Though it was not easy to come together with a young and fresh team, your love and concern for the club ensured that the revolution happened in January 2017. And the rest is history. We always used to complain that ye nahi ho nahi hai, lekin wo Dhiru bhai ka ek hai, bole hun kahyu su. I think what we needed was someone to do it. Kehte hain ki tum kabhi nahi jeetoge agar tum kabhi shuruaat nahi karoge. So I think that start happened. GSC had everything, 11 acres of land, excellent facilities, great members and huge corpus. However, it also had politics, personal interest and massive infighting. Anyways, let bygones be bygones. Whatever happens, happens for good. It is said that unity is strength. Jahan niswarth karm aur team bhavna hoti hai, wahan chamatkar hota hai. Aur jo aap dekh rahe ho club mein, wo chamatkar se kam nahi hai. कुछ कहने की जरूरत नहीं है, देखने और यूज करने की जरूरत है. इफ यू मूव अराउंड द क्लब, इफ यू सी, यू विल नो दैट वर्ड्स कैन नॉट डिस्क्राइब व्हाट हैज हैपेंड. इट इज मे बी द फर्स्ट टाइम इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ एनी पॉलिटिक्स दैट व्हाट वाज अचीव्ड टू बी डन इन 3 इयर्स हैज बीन डन इन 21 मंथ्स. इनफैक्ट जब हम बैठते हैं तो हम सोचते हैं अगर 3 साल का तो काम हो गया, अभी बाकी 15 महीना करेंगे क्या. So we need more work. So in case you have suggestions, please let us know and we will fulfill that also. My team was inspired by the words of PM Narendra Modi. माना कि अंधेरा घना है, लेकिन दिया जलाना कहाँ मना है. अब इतने दिए जल गए हैं कि दिवाली के पहले दिवाली आ गई है क्लब में. I take this opportunity to request all of you to please give a standing ovation to the team who has worked so hard. Please. खुद के लिए तो हर कोई काम करता है. आई थिंक क्लब के लिए जो निस्वार्थ भावना से और जितना समय देके द होल टीम हैज वर्क, आई थिंक दैट इज कमेंडेबल. तो हमने क्या क्या किया है, एक बहुत ही शॉर्ट में आई वुड लाइक टू प्रेजेंट बिफोर यू. सो स्पोर्ट्स, जीएससी प्रीमियर लीग इज गोइंग स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड वी विल हैव इट्स फोर्थ एडिशन स्टार्टिंग सून विद पार्टिसिपेशन ऑफ ऑलमोस्ट 200 मेंबर्स. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस वी नाउ हैव अ जीएससी बैडमिंटन लीग, जीएससी स्क्वाश लीग, जीएससी वॉलीबॉल लीग, जीएससी वुमेन्स हैंडबॉल लीग, एंड आई एम वेरी श्योर एज वी मूव फॉरवर्ड देयर विल बी मेनी मोर लीग्स. द जीएससी मैराथन इवेंट हैज बिकम अ मार्की इवेंट in the western suburbs and thousands of participants are there now every year. There are many other sports events that are regularly organized and enjoyed by members of all ages. It is also a very proud moment for all of us that one of our members, Chirag Shetty, won the gold in the Commonwealth Games. And another member, Vedant Gadia, has been selected amongst a massive competition to represent Bombay in the under-14 cricket. I think there are many other young and promising youngsters, sportsmen in our club, and we are very sure that in every subsequent AGM, we will bring more and more accolades to you. Here I would like to mention that the outdoor chairman Rishi Kedia, indoor chairman Parag Shah, our beloved Sunil Devli, who has always been a sports lover, Pradeep Jain, the swimming pool chairman, Anil Dukkad, who has always been there when we need him, and Mukesh Purohit for contributing a lot. There are many others, but please pardon me if I have not mentioned them, but these are like someone who really, really worked hard. On the cultural side, the GSC family has had the opportunity to celebrate all major festivals. Holi, Sankranti, Lohri, Ganesh Chaturthi, Navratri, Christmas, New Year and other festivals. Innovative events like Mango Festival, Women's Day, Father's Day and others continue to be well appreciated. Senior Citizens Musical Night, first time it was held, very well enjoyed. Karaoke, kids events have all added to the fun. It gives great satisfaction to finally say with pride that the full family of members across ages can now enjoy GSC together. It's now truly club culture which we are witnessing here. Here again I would like to thank our cultural chairman, Mr. J.D. Majithia, the women's team who's been very, very aggressive and very upfront in organizing events, Rajesh Agarwal and Vipul Gala, amidst a lot of others who have contributed a lot. On the infrastructure side, there is one complaint which keeps on coming. And unfortunately, despite all our efforts, the complaint doesn't stop. I'm talking about the AC. अभी भी कंप्लेन आती है. सिर्फ क्या है ना, अब कंप्लेन आती है कि इतना ठंडा क्यों है भाई. पहले आता था, ठंडा ही नहीं होता. The badminton and squash courts were also air conditioned during the year, giving joy and additional comfort to the players. All rooms have been refurbished to make them star quality. Washrooms across the club have been renovated and now at par with the best in looks and hygiene. The swimming pool reception and changing rooms are now bright and clean and have been again well appreciated by the members. We have new equipments in the gym at the badminton court, new equipments at the cardio room. As we speak, the complete refurbishment of the entire gym is going on and we are very confident that it would be another feather in the cap of the club. This has been long due. For 15 years, members have been asking for the gym renovation. Now it's finally happening. We have two new restaurants, another excellent lounge bar which is coming up on the first floor. I think that should be ready and open by Dasera. Many other facilities upgradation are under process. However, the one thing which should make all of us proud is a one of its kind in India. Yes, in India. It's our swimming pool. I think those who have not seen it, I sincerely urge that you should, after this event, go and visit the swimming pool. I'm very, very sure you would not have seen such a swimming pool anywhere in Bombay. Discipline. I think GSC belongs to the members and they have full rights on the club and its properties. However, we are social human beings and it is the responsibility of each one of us to abide by the legally laid down rules and treat clubs with decorum. अनुशासन का पालन करना कड़वा होता है, लेकिन अनुशासन का पालन करने के बाद का जो फल होता है वो बहुत मीठा होता है. We have come down heavily on cigarette smoking and ensuring that non-smokers don't face inconvenience. The 14 members were using the club at the expense of compliant members. Is it right?
Oh, yes.
We have become strict on defaulting members and it gives me great pleasure in informing you that with the efforts of our Honorary Chancellor Secretary Nigam and Piyush, our treasurer, we have recovered lakhs of outstanding dues which are outstanding for years and years. We have already installed new membership software and are in the advanced stages of issuing new biometric cards and installing boom barriers and equipments to prevent unlawful entry into the club by non-members. Strict action has been taken by ROC against ROC and defaulting members and they should be ready to face more action as we are only doing this in the interest of the club. जो व्यक्ति आपके उत्साह को कम करना चाहता है उनसे बचिए. ऐसे लोग ना तो जीवन में कुछ बन पाते हैं और ना किसी दूसरे को बनते हुए देख के खुश होते हैं. Fire drills were conducted after years, something that is not only very important but also necessary by law. We have also tied up with the top security to ensure emergency help for our members while on the club premises. Additional surveillance cameras have also been installed in the club premises. On the regulatory front, almost all IT cases have gone in favor of the club. With the effort of Sri Rituraj Gupta and Sri Narendra Seksaria, GSC is also hopefully going to get its decade-old property tax matter resolved in its favor. will be surprised to know that we had a demand of almost 56 crores. That should be waived off, and in fact we should now start to get refund of that property tax. There's another big news, and it's the biggest of biggest news. The committee has been working hard over the last 2 years. The effort has borne fruits, and the biggest news I'm going to announce here. GSE has been reclassified as a sports club in the new DCR. This means that we will be entitled to an extra FSI of over 2 lakh square feet. Yes, a walking 2 lakh square feet. This has required constant efforts and follow-up, something that has been possible only due to the efforts of our office bearers. A few notable members that need appreciation here are Mr. Mukul Agarwal and Mr. Tarun Mutha for their untiring pursuance of the matter. With this, we now have the capability to further enhance infrastructure in the times to come. The club has very happy club users, but there is also a segment of members that do not use the club because of shifting, etc., and would like a one-time transfer possibility of their membership. Shri Ritaji Gupta, the chairman of membership, will later on bring you the salient features of a very unique, one-of-its-kind scheme which is beneficial to everyone. On the governance front, we have been trying to bring in processes in all activities of the club. Bringing down wastages and leakages have been initiated. Professionalizing staff and encouraging them have been top priority. Systematic and periodical conduct of GC and EC meetings have been implemented. Almost all our team members have been very diligent in attending meetings. However, it is sad that there are quite a few GC members who have been elected by you, but who have shunned their responsibilities by not attending the GC meetings. I request them to do justice to their roles and support us further by attending the meetings. I can go on and on. As I have said, it's been a revolutionary era with over 100 events. Yes, 100 events in 20 months. That's more than one event every week. More than one event every week. And yes, all the facilities have been upgraded to class levels, and all this has cost us money. I take this opportunity to thank all of you members for graciously bearing the increase in annual subscription cost to 1200 rupees. In fact, I would say that you should give a standing ovation to yourself, because this 1200 rupees has helped us a lot. Please stand and clap for yourself. However, this increase has contributed only rupees 70 lakhs. A small portion of almost 18 crores that the club spends every year. 18 crores is what we spend every year. I am sure that each one of you appreciates that this increase has been worth it. There have been rumors spread, either purani aadatein jayegi nahi jaldi se, that we have been encashing FDs and spending money left, right and center. It's my pleasure to share with you that the total investments of the club have increased from rupees 70 crores to 105 crores. So despite all the spending, despite all the infrastructure upgrade, our FDs, which were 70 crores on March 15, are now 105 crores. I take this opportunity to thank the GSC staff and contract workers for their dedicated service. Thanks also to our MP, our beloved MLA Aslam Sheikh, area corporators, leaders and all regulatory authorities for supporting the club from time to time. Age badlai ki pata nahi, lekin mera club zarur badal gaya hai. Jo is baat se sehmat ho, saath mein kahenge, jai ho!
Jai ho!
Jai ho! Thank you. Others, as informed earlier, there were a lot of suggestions. We will take those suggestions in our office bearer meeting and then DC meeting. And as in what can be implemented, we'll definitely do. But it is possible that all suggestions might not get implemented in the same year. But we assure that all the suggestions will be taken very, very seriously. A few replies. One was increase in salary of staff. Every 3 years, we have renegotiation of with the union. So that's why this year we had a one-time jump. It is not going to be a 30% jump every year, but we should be cognizant of the fact. As Piyush mentioned, we already have a gratuity plan. The member can take it from us. Security guards, as I mentioned, we are already in the process of putting up new boom carriers, new cars, and that is exactly the motive that non-members or members are misusing by allowing their guests to come without payment will be restricted. On the charitable front, I think that's a way of showing, because we are a charitable institution, some portion of the expenses is shown as charitable purposes, some is not shown as charitable purpose. On IT, we have won the case in High Court. No income tax is applicable to us, and that's why no provision of IT has been made in this year. On receivable write-off, it's a long list. These receivables were pending for 10 years. I think there was no use of keeping this for 10 years. As prudent management, we have decided to write off everything which was outstanding for more than 3 years. So this is receivable not created by us. This has been the legacy for the last 8-10 years in which we have written it off. On CAPEX, it's an ongoing process, but as rightly mentioned by Mr. Seth, most of the CAPEX is now done. There is some pending, like the swimming pool has come in this year, the gym is going on. We have the halls which we have, that we will come up for renovation, but most of the other big renovations will be done only after the FSI is allotted to us. On automation and app, we are working on it. We will definitely come back to you. Similarly, on all the other suggestions, I think we will take it up and we will come back to you very, very shortly. Thank you, everyone. I request everyone now to stand for the national.